It was during the 1930s that 2 million motor cars were on the roads, but a surprising number of trades still used horse and cart. Therefore, the sight of modern dust carts was something of an occasion. On the 3rd of January 1911, a building in Sydney Street, Stepney, was besieged by armed police. Winston Churchill, the Home Secretary, arrived to witness the events firsthand.